An emergency drill will take place tomorrow at Manchester Boston Regional Airport. 75 different agencies and about 80 volunteers will take part. The three-hour exercise will involve the use of a mock aircraft. The airport will remain open and operations will not be affected.